Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling, the owner of New Generation RV. I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2016 250 RL Amerilite by Gulfstream. I'm gonna do a quick walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. This is one of my last 2016 models I have left. If you're interested in this, you're gonna get a deal of a lifetime. We've shopped all over the country to make sure we have the fairest price in the nation, and it's an unbelievable deal. You can call us, we'll get you our number later. But we're going to start up front. Amerilite does an amazing job. I mean, 30 years of innovation, they really set the gold standard for quality and an affordable price travel trailer. This is a complete framed trailer. It's a 16-inch on center frame. They don't skip anywhere in the framework where you can't see. So when the manufacturer puts quality into the walls and places where you can't see, you know it's a dynamite product. Up front here, we do have an electric pump jack on this. Makes it a lot easier to get in and out off the vehicle. Helps for leveling. We also, underneath this, there's two 20-pound cylinders. We can downgrade you to two 30-pound cylinders, but I'd recommend that you stay with two 20s. With 20-pound cylinders, you can go to Home Depot, Walmart, most, you know, lumber yards, and just do a tank exchange, quick in and out. If you have a 30-pound cylinder, you have to find a place that actually fills tanks, take it off the trailer, drive there, wait probably 30 minutes for them to get it done, and then put it back on. So really, two 20-pounders will last you so long anyways. It's something we can change if you want, but I highly recommend you stay with the 20s. They've got this beautiful swept-back front end on the Amerilite. It does two things. Gives you way better handling characteristics because your wind flow is much better. You know, you're not fighting a big flat wall when you're going down the road, so it's going to be a little safer when you're driving. We also have a big diamond plate up front here. This here protects it from stone and rocks and debris. It's going to help the value of the trailer down the road because that's more durable. I like that. Also, you're going to get a little better fuel economy with the front cap because of airflow as well. So we have a huge pass-through storage. Goes all the way through. It's big enough to get big coolers in. They do a real nice job with that. This is a couple's coach. It's a two-door vehicle. Come on back, man. We got a nice size awning on this. It's big enough to get your picnic table and lawn chairs underneath. You're going to see a lot of people cut corners and they put little 6, 8, 10-footer awnings on these things. They've got a nice size awning on this. We're just going to head right on in. They're our outdoor speakers. It's nice to have that. You don't have to bring a radio and have it outside. You can just push a button inside and get music. So come on in. So this is a dynamite couples coach. I'll start talking about the back. This actually weighs around 5,700 pounds. It's just under 30 feet long. So the model's a 250, but it's just under 30 feet. In the front end here, we got a walk-around queen bed, really nice wardrobe cabinets. There's outlets on both sides. You have this huge walk-through bathroom. And a lot of people don't think about it, but when you sit on the toilet, there's actually room to sit on the toilet. There's room to get out of the shower and get dressed when you're done. If you're locked in a little closet, those things can become very difficult. Why don't you come back and show them that? It's nice that the bed's not tucked in a corner. It makes it a lot easier to get in and out and also to make it. All the lighting is LED lighting. You're going to use less energy, and LED lights put off a lot less heat than an incandescent light bulb. So it'll make it a lot easier to cool it in a hot summer's day. So this is a rear living room model. A lot of wonderful things here. You have a lot more seating, so if you do have company, you've got more chairs. You're not stuck sitting in a dinette. You can actually sit and look at each other versus looking over your shoulder to talk to somebody in the dinette. Beautiful big back window here. If you're backed up to a lake or the mountains or anything scenic, you're going to absolutely love that. It's such a great place to sit and read your newspaper, have a cup of coffee in the morning. But I really like that. The galley in a smaller trailer is fantastic. We have awesome counter space, plenty of room for a toaster, a coffee maker. You don't want to have to every day you want to make coffee. Take it out from underneath the booth dinette and put it on your kitchen table and make your coffee. You can actually leave it out and it's not going to get in your way. There's also a lot of room to do dishes. You got the nice high-rise faucet. You can easily get the big pot underneath there. Overall, great floor plan. They've just done a dynamite job. Very affordable, guys. I've got this price at the price of used inventory. So brand new, full warranty, and their warranty, they do give you a 2-year structure warranty. Most manufacturers are only one, and that goes right back to 30 years of innovation. They stand behind their product. They know what they're doing. So you can reach us at 262-539-3600, or you can go to our website, newgenrv.com. That's newgenrv.com. If this isn't the perfect floor plan, no worries. We've got over 100 different floor plans for you to choose from. You're sure to find something you'll enjoy. So we do take trades, boats, cars, trucks, four-wheelers, bobcats, you know, RVs, of course. If you want to get into this lifestyle and you've got something you want to get rid of, give us a chance. We'll do the best we can to help you out. We've got great financing as well. So anyways, we really appreciate your time. We'd love to be your dealer. God bless and have a great day.